Hello everyone, thank you so much for watching our virtual concert. My piece, Minimal Distractions, is a short musical representation of some of the distractions and interruptions I and some of my friends experienced during online learning in quarantine. First, the piece has a recurring, a bit distorted theme and the clarinet and saxophone part that simply repeats either slower or faster or just has a slightly different rhythm. In the video, the percussion part is performed with knitting needles because knitting is one of the many projects that tended to be a distraction from the schoolwork. Additionally, you will see and hear a cat eat. That represents the unfortunate distraction of food, specifically cooking, baking, and eating because of boredom, not necessarily because of hunger. Overall, this piece is very loose with instructions and does not require much technique or many traditional instruments. I hope you enjoy Minimal Distractions.